Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Monday, August 28th, 2023. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tired of your Chromebook giving you trouble? Well, we've got the answers. Introducing Fixing Your Chromebook 101. For the low, low price of watching the announcements, you can now take control of fixing your Chromebook all by yourself. Let's talk about it. Have you ever gotten to school and realized your Chromebook was dead? Well, that won't happen anymore with this incredible new idea called the Plug and Sleep Method. Simply plug in your Chromebook and then go to bed. Wow, so easy. And if you ever wondered what the light means on the side of your Chromebook when it's charging, no light means it's fully charged, a white light means it is charging, and the orange light means you're at a low battery, and a blinking orange light means you're under 5%. Uh-oh, better make sure to use our Plug and Sleep Method to avoid that pesky 5%. Now, I can hear you saying, I love the plug and sleep method, but oh no, my Chromebook won't turn on. This is hopeless, I should just give up and cry. Hold on there, don't you shed a tear, there is hope. With the refresh power button method, if you press the refresh and power button at the same time for just 1 second, you will see it start up. Wow, amazing. And if that doesn't work, hold these two buttons down for 10 seconds while the device is unplugged, close the device, connect your charger again, and then press the two buttons for 1 second, and you should see it turn on. Double wow, incredible. But now I hear you saying, all is lost, it still isn't working, and I'm currently throwing my Chromebook out the window. Wait, don't do that, or you'll have to pay a fee that's much higher than the low, low price of watching this announcement. Instead, put in a tech ticket, or ask your teacher to put in a tech ticket by going to Central's website, going to the Students tab, and clicking on Tech 101. Once there, click on the tech ticket link, fill out the information about what's wrong, and let our incredible tech team help you out. Thank you for taking this time to improve your life and your Chromebook's life. Try out these tried and true methods today.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm about to go for the homecoming thing this year.
We're having a dance?
Yeah, and the theme is between Casino Royale, Hollywood, and Mastering Madness.
How do we vote?
All you have to do is go to Viking.Stuco on Instagram and like one of the posts corresponding with the theme, and that's how you place your vote.
Wait, I'm a freshman. Can I vote too?
Heck yeah, you can. Everybody can vote. All you have to do is go on Instagram.
Calling all emerging leaders, the CCHS DECA Club is hosting their interest meeting this Friday during Reconnect in the VMC. DECA prepares emerging leaders and entrepreneurs for careers in marketing, finance, hospitality, and management. Get ready to compete in competitive challenges from the county to national level. Interested? See Ms. Walker in room 144 or Mr. Font in 404 to get a pass. See you there. National Art Honor Society will be meeting for returning members and those interested on Tuesday, August 4th in room 147 during Reconnect. Make a pass request and come join us. Returning members, check your emails.
There's a lot going on in your Viking Media Center this year, so make sure you stop by before school, with your class, or during class with teacher permission. One weekly event that we are starting is a book checkout contest. Each week, a set of books will be on display on the counter just to the right as you walk in the library. This week, the theme is outer space. Out of those books on display in that area, one will be randomly chosen to be the weekly winning book. Mr. Smith is the only person who knows which book that is. The student who happens to check out that book and who realizes it when an excerpt of the book is read aloud on Fridays will be the weekly winner. Prizes include gift cards to various restaurants and stores around town, and the bragging rights of being the winner until next week. May the odds be ever in your favor. Ask Mr. Smith if you have any questions.
The Athletic Boosters will be selling Battle of 49 t-shirts during lunch on Wednesday, August 30th. The cost is $20 and you can pay with cash or card. Show your support and wear this t-shirt to the football game on September 1st. Interested in drama club or speech and debate club? Come on down to the theater during first period Reconnect. If you have any questions or know you are interested, contact Mr. Coley or come see him in room 51 to confirm you would like to attend. Attention current Beta Club members. We will have a meeting Monday, August 28th during first block Reconnect. We will meet in the Media Center. This meeting is only for returning members. Seniors. All seniors must have a meningitis booster vaccine by September 8th, 2023. If the school nurse does not receive proof of vaccination for a senior student by September 8th, the student may be excluded from school until the vaccine is received. There are approximately 90 seniors without proof. Please tell your parents and make an appointment to get this done. See Nurse Mazzell for questions or concerns. Thank you.
If you're interested in joining the FFA and learning more about getting involved in FFA, come out Tuesday, August 29th after school from 2:30 to 3 p.m. in room 166 for our opening ice cream social. We will be discussing membership, the Cabarrus County Fair, and eating ice cream.
Are you interested in a career in healthcare, or would you just like a way to get involved in community service at Central Cabarrus? If you answered yes to either of those, you should join HOSA. See Mrs. Townley in 202 or Mrs. Jones in 204 for a registration form. Forms are due by Friday, September 8th. Any young lady interested in playing on the CCHS Vikings flag football team should come to see Coach Brandon Blaylock in the gym. Also, listen for updates. There will be a meeting in the near future.
Any female student interested in basketball should find Coach Blaylock in the gym. Workouts will begin at the end of August in preparation for the season, which starts October 30th. All athletes must register on Dragonfly to participate in any athletic activity.
Today's lunch will be Build Your Own Popcorn Chicken Bowl and Hot Dog. The weather for today will be scattered thunderstorms with a high of 83 and a low of 70. Chance of rain, 56%. The SAT word of the day is adroit. Clever or skillful in using the hands or mind. Synonyms include adept and agile. He was adroit when it came to taxes. I heard there once was a dating service for chickens, but they were struggling to make hens meet. Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.